Dan Birmingham telling you, you gotta get him on the ropes. So what we've been saying and advising, Dan Birmingham has been saying and advising, but Thurman has not been following the instructions that they're living. Let's see if he can do it this round. Dan Birmingham was very adamant that he had to get him on the ropes and really do some damage. So let's see.
This is round 11, scheduled for 12 in Las Vegas on pay-per-view. Thurman has landed more punches than Pacquiao, but how about the effectiveness of those punches, Lance?
Well, I would say Pacquiao has two more effective punches.
Pacquiao knocked out Thurman back in round one. 2 minutes remaining here in round 11.
So if you notice, Pacquiao's going with that left hand down the rib cage. He's looking at all the up right there. I think he knows he hit it back earlier in the last round when he's going back to it. The left hook right hand by Thurman. The left hook up by Thurman. Yeah, but I think we're talking about the punch stats, I think. Without a doubt, Pacquiao's punches have been much more devastating and debilitating. He's drawn blood, he's double killed and over. I think he's the harder puncher, no doubt.
Yeah, the fact that Thurman got hurt in that last round, that's kind of slowed him down in this round.
Oh, good right hand, Thurman.
Yeah, he stepped into it when he threw that right hand.
Yes, he did. We got Pacquiao on a dance away.
He's got to capitalize on it. Now he's got to throw not only the right hand, but that left hook.
Look at Pacquiao. He's such a monster. He just comes right back. He takes whatever you give him. This is why he's one of the greatest.
And Thurman's back to anything Pacquiao is throwing right now, so. He's on the defensive mode. Especially when Pacquiao throws punches, he's on the defensive mode. He's trying to get out of there. When he should be looking for a way back, he should be looking to answer the call. Throw a punch back.
30 seconds remaining in round 11. Ball left by Pacquiao. Seconds, round 11.